So today we're just going to have a quick round of mini golf. I wanted to ride my bike, but it's raining here, so I figured I'd do this instead. So let's just play a quick round. I don't think it'll take long, and hopefully I don't play as bad as I did yesterday, but it looks like I am now. Now let's see if I can get it without hitting the rock. Oh, is it going to go in? Look at that, hole in one. How about that? Got to hit the board and go over there to the flag. Supposed to. Nope, didn't hit the board. Looks like I'm starting to play like I did last night, which was not very good. Maybe I can make this putt. There we go. Got a birdie. Alright, this one you want to hit it on the left-hand side. It'll roll down there. So let's see. There it goes. Decent round going so far. I got to make it in that far cup over there. Get in there. Go in the hole. Made a hole in one like that the other night. Another birdie. Alright, so this one, we just want to hit it kind of soft, not too hard. I didn't hit it hard enough. I don't have a shot. Well, maybe I do. Let's try. Nope. Just missed it. Still got a birdie. Alright, so this one we can go around this way here. But I'm going to go over the plank here. Let's hope, hopefully I'll make it. I usually make it, but sometimes I miss. Oh, we barely got it. Oh no, look at that. I don't normally miss those, but I was missing them last night. Should have got a birdie on that hole. Ended up with a par. This one you want to make it in there, and it goes down to the hole over there. And I missed it, but it does go around. Follow the ball down. I just have a little bit longer putt. already. Alright, so you gotta hit it hard enough it slopes down and goes back up. Right over the hole. Having a good round. Now on this one, you want to hit it so it goes down the middle. And I don't think I hit it. Yeah, I did. Get in the hole. Nope. Gotta hit it around and into the hole. I have made a hole in one on this one before. Not today. Alright, so let's see if we can't sink this putt here. Alright, so this is elevated. Let's see if we can't make it in the hole. My brother actually made a hole in one on this one the other night. No, didn't hit it hard enough. Hit it too slow. Gonna leave myself a long putt. Dang. Now let's see if we can make it. Boom. In the hole. For an eagle. So let's see this hole. Let's see what we got there. Alright, this one you just got to get it over that ridge, and most of the time it goes in the hole. There we go, another hole in one. Alright, this one doesn't have a side on it, so it's easy to get it off the thing. I have made a hole-in-one on this one before, but not today. Another birdie. All right, and this is the last hole. It's a doozy. Let me show it to you. It's all of this. You gotta hit it where it comes down here and you land on this green. Then you gotta hit it into this and it goes down here. And it comes out usually about right in here. And then you gotta hit it here and it goes all down here and lands on the green here. But there's the hole, that's where you're teeing off up there. Now you can, I don't do it because I can't ever get it, but you can turn around backwards and hit it off here and it'll bounce onto the green. But I never can get it to work. Let's see. So let's watch it go down. Now we gotta hit it into that one. Now we got to make it in there, and I tell you, I have missed this before. Now we just gotta sink the putt. And there it is for the eagle. And I shot 19 under. Not too bad of a round. All right, so I hope you enjoyed this video. I hope the audio didn't get out of sync with the video. I know it does that sometimes, hopefully it didn't today, but hope you enjoyed it. Hope to get another bike video up next week. So thanks for watching. Give me a like, share, comment, subscribe, and I'll see y'all in the next one. Later.